lead the way.
It's too quiet.
The Vikings are ancient as we are. So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage...
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage foes. But I have never feared the demons of my enemies. I am their demon.
Protect the column! They know we're here! Keep moving! For the Legion!
Wherever we go, the peaceful life that is called civilization scatters. It is a social agreement that is so easily dissolved. Fragile.
The entrance to Valkenheim. Those catapults needed to be shut down.
Death in our scums!
The Vikings have filled their mountains and valleys with horns and drums and signal fires. We were never going to slip into Valkenheim unnoticed. That is why I chose to enter through the front door.
It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
The cataclysm was not one event. It was many. Lands rose and fell. The sky rained fire.
I need to take out that catapult. Time to shut down those catapults. Those catapults needed to be shut down. I'll give this to the Vikings. They're big. To regroup with the Vanguard. I need to regroup with the Vanguard.
Technology is what separates us from the Vikings. And with these, we would make the so-called impassable defense of the gates of Valkenheim meaningless.
We were prepared for this place.
Fire!
I am Apollyon. I was a warden once. Now, I have become... The Vikings have raided every year for as long as I can remember. They sack, loot, burn. My village was destroyed by them. Mine, Valkenheim. Home of the invaders who call themselves Vikings. It had been 40 years ago that knights last crossed the threshold into that great valley.
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
The ancient kings of the Vikings were mighty. They sailed across the ocean, and when the seas froze, they were lost to history. And then, they came back.
Find the bridge controls. Bridge controls.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners. Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war.
Thank you.
40. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.